Lakewood 4, we are hearing from Governor Hogan following this shocking attack on two Asian women working at a liquor store in Baltimore. The women fought the suspect as he beat them with a concrete block. Shortly after this attack, city police arrested 50-year-old Daryl Doyles and charged him with two counts of aggravated assault. So here's what Governor Hogan, whose wife is Korean-American, had to say about it this afternoon.
It was pretty hard to watch with the two, you know, elderly, older women being smashed in the head with a brick or a cinder block. We're going to get to the bottom of this. We already have the state police, working in conjunction with the city to investigate. I've already talked to Rob Herr, who's heading up our hate crimes task force, former U.S. attorney, I'm sure we're going to hear more about this. It's probably going to get a lot more attention.
Both women in the attack had severe injuries, but they are both at home recovering.